strongly concerned about the relevant notice issued by the Indian side. We are checking on and verifying the situation. I want to stress the Chinese government always asks the Chinese businesses to abide by international rules and local laws and regulations in their business cooperation with foreign countries. And the Indian government has a responsibility to uphold the legitimate and legal rights of the international investors, including the Chinese ones. The practical cooperation between China and India is actually mutually beneficial and a win-win.
Immediate cessation of hostilities around the world. France and Tunisia drafted the resolution demands a general and immediate cessation of hostilities in all situations on its agenda and supports the efforts undertaken by the Secretary General in that respect. UNSC calls upon all parties to armed conflicts to engage immediately in a durable humanitarian pause for at least 90 consecutive days in order to enable the safe, unhindered and sustained delivery of humanitarian assistance. The resolution came after months of negotiations as divisions among Council's two permanent veto-yielding members, US and China, hindered the attempts to adopt a resolution.